My name is Alfred Pennyworth, and I have a story to tell. For many years in the city of New Gotham, a secret war raged by night. Unknown to the everyday world, a battle for the very heart of the city was waged between Batman and Joker. On one night, the final battle was fought, and Joker lost. Joker's revenge was taken not on Batman himself, but on the ones he loved. Helena Kyle didn't know that her father was Batman, nor did she know that her mother had once been Catwoman. Ah! And Catwoman was the Joker's first victim.
Mommy, I can hear me, it's Helena. Mommy, you have to hear me. Mom! Stop him! Somebody stop him! Somebody stop him! Mom! Mom!
Helena Kyle's life was forever changed that dark night. But the Joker's revenge wasn't finished. Batman had trained many protégés over the years, and one of them was Barbara Gordon, who called herself Batgirl. Lance was no more than a child, living far from New Gotham.
She was stabbed! And the other one, he shot her! He saw her! She fell down and the blow went on the floor!
Hush. It was just a dream. We've talked about this. Whatever you think you see, it's all your imagination. None of it's real. Are you listening to me, Dinah? You didn't see anything.
Did you?
But Dinah knew her visions would become her future. Don't be scared. And so, 7 years later, our story begins as Dinah arrives in New Gotham to seek out her dreams and follow her destiny.